good. I can't get rich, I can't make a living, but I sure do something for the neighborhood women. I wake up every morning with them knocking at my door. You can't keep them waiting when they're begging for more. Back, back, I holler to my hound. You're supposed to keep them from coming around. I used to think they were after me, but they're just after my recipe. The good brown gravy.
Good brown gravy.
I said good brown gravy.
Good brown gravy.
You can sop it with a biscuit. You can eat it from a pan. You can lick it off your fingers when it's running down your hand. If I could get a backer, I could cause a big commotion. I could put it on the market, call it biscuit lotion. Back, back, holler to my hound. You're supposed to keep him from coming around. I used to think they were after me.
Come on!
But they're just after my recipe for good brown gravy.
Good brown gravy.
Is it good brown gravy?
Good brown gravy.
Oh, what a man for that. Well, Granny told my mom about the power that it had. Good brown gravy is the way she got my dad. They tried to get me in the army, tried to get me in the navy, just to get the secret of my good brown gravy. Back, back, I holler to my hound. You're supposed to keep them from coming around. I used to think they were after me, but they're just after my recipe for good brown gravy.
Good brown gravy.
I said good brown gravy.
Good brown gravy.
And good brown gravy.
Good brown gravy.
I mean good brown gravy. What you got cooking in there, man?
Good brown gravy.
my good brown gravy.
Could you pass some biscuits, please? Got a little mark of life. What do you think of it? Got a little bit thick. Try another batch. Ain't B wouldn't like that.